But it's the little ball that he gives to Torres, and watch how quick his feet are. One touch finishing. That's how good this boy is. Penalty. Nailed on. Absolutely nailed on. No issue, no question. Right in front of the referee. There you can see the lunge. Catches him. And it's a daft one, but it's definitely a penalty.
Just have to make Valencian's goal with this away as well. On top of it, bravery and courage.
I tell you what, it's amazing what he just did. When you consider the amount of time he lasted on the pitch, and I tell you something, he was one of the big leaders for Chelsea tonight. He had a magnificent game.
And Didier Drogba getting his second of the night, and Chelsea's third.
Great play again, this time it's a substitute, and Anelka down the right hand side, creating the opportunity. Is he in the offside? And you can see from there, he's just onside. Carragher had dropped in, but the vision again to pick Drogba out, and Drogba just smashing it home.
And then all of a sudden, we got a little bit of excitement in the last couple of minutes.
No, you did. You were squealing when that one went in. We thought it was going to be a lot more tense towards the end of the game. Great strike from Babel, but again, Petacek for me should have had that. A lot of defensive mistakes today.
Yeah, okay, so just let me give you a gentle reminder of our coverage of the Champions League final.